too.
Boxing sensation Andre Berto got one of the coolest cars. He just bought this Rolls-Royce Phantom. What do you think about it?
That thing is, man,
killer.
It's worth every dime.
It looks like it's worth every penny.
And he worked very hard for it.
Yeah.
Nothing was given him.
That's over the course of a lot of years and blood and sweat put in, hard work from this warrior. He's a true warrior, man. He's been a champion. Like I said, he was a real champion probably 7 years ago now, you know. This isn't new. He's been getting money.
Hey, when your car comes with an umbrella,
yeah, that means you made it.
That might come with an umbrella too, but I just put it in there.
That means you made it, Ellie.
That means you made it.
Yeah.
Okay. So Sam is knowing you from the days of...
Yeah, why not? It's a beautiful car.
$500,000 car.
Oh, okay. This you?
Yeah.
The guy has to move.
To me too, I have no problem. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
You don't see that every day.
No. And that guy, he just fought Mayweather.
Huh?
He fought Floyd Mayweather. Huh? Floyd Mayweather, number one boxer. He fought him. Yeah. Nice, right?
Beautiful. It's beautiful. I mean, you like it or not?
So, I definitely are you coming to the club again?
How much is that something like that for you?
$250,000 or
something. So I bought them with me, you know?
Yeah. So, really quick, pop up the umbrella really quick, Berto. Uh-huh. I know you blocking him.
Just in case the kids start raining. Just in case you leave the house and think that you left the house without it. You know, we keep it on.
Okay, but what else does the car have?
Just in case.
It's like you're in a spaceship, not a car.
Just in case that you know.
What is the speed of the reverse?
Oh, I don't know.
Somebody told me
100
miles, something like that.
45.
No, I ain't Miami yet.
They got one out here, though.
Right?
You know, from St. Louis or whatever?
Yeah.
I need to check this out.
What do you, it's like a spaceship in here. What do you got in there? Yeah.
Lamar, hold on now. Let me start. Okay. Lamar, what's going on, man? You getting big, bro.
He gave your car a thumbs up. I asked him, what do you think of the car?
Matter of fact,
you might need to rough him up, nigga.
Yeah.
The teach time he.
Yeah. Alright, now do I gotta grab you? Damn, how this boy got muscles like that? No bullshit. Look at this.
You know
man.
You're doing one hand push-ups in there?
Look at this. Why he so rocked up? Look at this, man. Bro, listen, man. You better start acting right, man. I'm about to come up there and see you. Yeah,
man. Man, if you want stuff like this, look at this.
Listen, man, you gotta stay focused, man. Listen, man.
Cut it like that.
Alright?
Don't be caught up none of the crazy stuff.
Alright? Don't get caught up none of the crazy stuff, man. Stay focused, bro. Alright? Alright, I'm gonna come see you and keep acting up. You hear me? Alright, you promise me that?
Yeah.
Alright?
Let me get a pick with y'all.
Come on, man.
Hey, Berto.
There you go.
I was telling him this is like the nicest car I've seen in a while. I'm telling you, Shaq has the same one. Yeah, Phantom, right?
It's a Rolls-Royce race. And just in case it get too dark and you want to see some stars, you want to live up under the stars, you can live up under the stars. Anytime. Daytime, it don't got to be
That's
nighttime.
Like,
daytime.
Wow.
It ain't got to be nighttime. But like I say, man, at the end of the day, man, it's hard work.
You earned it. Hold on, the guy has to pull out.
I need to go.
Let me back.
We about to roll too, man.
You about to roll?
Yeah. See you at the bottom.
All right, boy. Good seeing you, bud. Hey, man, I got to get out to Haiti Thursday.
Okay.
I'm doing a big toy drive.
Okay. We're going to do something else next year.
I'm going to holler at him.
Next year, out here anyway.
I'm going to holler at CB too anyway to try to get him to come out that way because he's going to be moving around.
Okay.
And he's doing a few shows.
Okay.
I'm coming up with he said he can come on out anywhere. All right.
But
like I said, I got to get out Thursday with Haiti. It's toy drive.
You're good, bro. That's good shit. Keep giving back like you do.
I'll lay y'all boys, man.
I'm going to see you in that gym, brother.
Man, I got
Stay in the gym,
baby. Gotta get it in. So I'm gonna hit y'all boys.
All right, Bert. Safe travels, brother.
All right, Bert. All right.